Hi, I'm James Foley, author and illustrator of Stellarphant, and in the back of the book is the true history of animals in space. Let's talk about Project Albert today, 1949, 1950, the first mouse and the first monkey in space. Now, the first monkey, also the first primate, of which humans are part of as well, his name was Albert II, and he was a rhesus monkey, went into space in 1949. He was called Albert II because there was an Albert I, who sadly died in his mission, but Albert II got to space. Now, the weird thing about this Project Albert was there were five of these rocket tests. They were all using V2 rockets, which had been built in Germany during World War II, and the American Army captured them at the end of World War II and started using them for their own rocket tests into space. They put a monkey into each one of these nose cones, a little small monkey that would fit, and then fired them up into space, and Albert II was the second of these monkeys. The mission he was on was also called Albert II. And then there was an Albert III mission, which had an Albert III monkey on it. There was an Albert IV mission, which had a monkey on it called Albert IV. There was an Albert V mission, which did not have a monkey on it called Albert V. It had a mouse on it. Was the mouse called Albert V? No, it wasn't. It was called, we don't know. It was a nameless mouse. It's a bit weird when you have this pattern, then you suddenly just stop using it. However, there was a monkey called Albert V. He flew on a mission a year later. Except his mission was not called Albert V. His mission was called Aero B Rocket Test Number USAF-12. Just rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? Wonderful. And the weird thing was that a year after that, there was another mission that had two mice on it. One was called Mildred, and one was called Albert. I don't know what's going on with that, but yeah, some strange trivia for you. In my book, Stellarphant, about an elephant who goes into space.